Accused of intentionally hitting and killing a pedestrian is behind bars tonight, held without bail. Prosecutors say Vasco Semedo hit the victim not once but twice, then beat him repeatedly with a brick. WBZ's Christina Reck spoke with the family of a friend of the victim, who says they're devastated.
A crime scene turned memorial in memory of a man known by all in this Brockton neighborhood. With a black, swollen eye, his alleged killer, Vasco Semedo, walked into Brockton court to face murder charges. Prosecutors say the 45-year-old Brockton man intentionally hit 50-year-old Stuart Smith with his car twice, then beat the man to death with bricks that had fallen from the building. Why? Nobody knows.
Nobody deserves that. No one. Like, I don't know what the circumstance was, but especially him.
Stuart Smith's family says this weekend was not the first time their brother had been hit by a car. In fact, he suffered a traumatic injury in a hit and run in the city when he was just a young teen.
He lived a life of chronic pain and battled mental illness as a result of that accident.
But he always had a smile on through his struggles and was loved by everyone in this community, known for walking around the block every day.
Always had a joke, always had a smile, you know. I think, like I said, it speaks volumes how everything was handled when something happened to him. Yeah. So, just really thankful for all those people that were there at his side when we couldn't be.
And that defendant is being held without bail. He has been in the U.S. legally for the last 2 years, but he is a citizen in Cape Verde. For that reason, prosecutors say he's a flight risk, so he'll be held in jail until his next hearing on May 14th. In Brockton, Christina Rex, WBZ News.